course, you're no stranger to either Danny Garcia or Spence. How do you see that fight panning out come November?
I think it's even greater fight now than it would have been back in, I believe, January when they were scheduling the fight between Errol Spence Jr. coming off of an insane car accident and Danny usually just doing what he does, which is taking his time to get back into the ring. I think that fight would have been premature in January. So I think that now is a great time for that fight. I love the style matchup. Both guys have contrasting styles that can make either one of them win the fight. Both guys have power in both hands. I think Errol Spence Jr. has a little bit more weapons, which is why I would give him, I think that he may very well win the fight. But let's not forget that Danny Garcia is a multi-world champion. I think he's coming to take both belts.
Yes. I know you touched up on that fight that we'll see in November between Errol Spence and Danny Garcia, but would you be able to give us a prediction or your thoughts? Obviously, we haven't seen Errol Spence since his car accident, so we don't know how he'll come in. But can you just kind of sum it up, what you think, who would win in that fight?
I'll keep it simple. I think that the winner of this fight is going to depend on what Errol Spence shows up to the ring. We know that Errol Spence has been through some things in the past few months. It took some time for him to recover, and then he had to get back training. So the blessing of COVID that, you know, the fight was delayed and other things were delayed as well. He's got a big fight coming up in November now, and I think that this fight depends on what Errol Spence shows up in the ring. We know what Danny was going to get. Danny was very strong against Andrew Granados, but Danny was the same. Same rhythm, same type of speed, same type of cadence, if you will, as he was against me, as he was against the other kid that he fought, Redkish, and a host of other fighters that he's been in the ring with. We know what we're going to get from Danny. We're going to get fast counters. We're going to get some powerful shots. But if Errol Spence is not able to get out of the way of those type of punches, if he's a step behind, any step slower than he was against me, he's going to risk losing two belts in November.